Rochester police are searching for a man who they say tried to rob a store with a fake gun this afternoon. Officers were called to the location on Driving Park Boulevard around 3 p.m. And investigators say the suspect entered the store, pulled out a gun, and tried to rob the manager. The manager, a 48-year-old man, ran at the suspect and disarmed him. This according to police. The suspect fled. Investigators say the weapon was a realistic imitation handgun. Anyone with information is asked to call 911.